Good morning. I'm News 6 meteorologist Troy Bridges with your forecast on this Monday, October 23rd. Don't forget to grab the umbrella. We're going to be dealing with rain off and on, especially through the afternoon. Even some thunderstorms. A high today of 86 degrees with a 60% coverage of showers and storms. Rain chances again tomorrow, but a big cool down by the end of the week. Have a great day.